At first glance, green sea turtles are not very green at all. This is because their name comes from the color of their green fat tissue that used to be commonly used to make turtle soup. Adult green sea turtles are the only species of sea turtle that eat large amounts of seagrasses and algae. Green sea turtles can live 50 or more years, grow shells up to 5 feet long, and weigh up to 700 pounds. They are currently listed as an endangered species. These turtles inhabit tropical and subtropical waters around the world. They become sexually mature at 25 to 35 years of age. Mating occurs every 2 to 4 years in shallow waters close to shore. Females will choose an area on the beach at night to lay their eggs. They dig a pit in the sand with their flippers and lay around 100 soft-shelled eggs before covering the pit and returning to sea. Eggs will incubate for 60 days before hatching. A female may lay 3 to 6 clutches of eggs per season. Crabs and birds like to prey on the newly born hatchlings as they emerge out of the sand and head for the ocean. The sex of a green sea turtle is determined by the temperature of their egg nest. Females result from warmer temperatures, and males result from cooler temperatures. In some parts of the world, green sea turtles are still killed for their meat. Other threats include being accidentally caught in large fishing nets, getting entangled in marine debris, and the destruction of their nesting grounds by humans. Humans have been known to collect their eggs from nesting beaches. In addition, they are threatened by a tumor-causing disease called fibropapillomatosis. While resting, green sea turtles can remain underwater for 2 or more hours before having to come up for air. Active turtles have to come to the surface to breathe every few minutes. Adults are occasionally preyed on by sharks. Sea turtles cannot retract their heads into their shells, and Hawaiian green sea turtles like to warm themselves up by laying out on shore to bask in the sun.